now than 20 years ago, because the shaft, because the equipment. I think the equipment is going too far, to be honest with you. The ball is going too far in advance, and I think it makes a difference now. Now, on top of that, those young kids, they're working out.
They're athletes.
They're like me, very tough. But yeah, that's the difference.
A bit of that.
They're stretching their body. And there's another thing that they're looking for, is the money. They're playing for $7-8 million a week. And that make him work out, more disciplined, because they want to win the trophy. Everybody wants a trophy. But majority is the money, what they think. They have no personality on the PGA Tour. They don't smile. Put it to Chichi Rodriguez. Put Lee Trevino.
See?
Get Buster Sola.
See, character.
Get Peter Jacobson.
Yeah.
Get Fred Funk. How they smile. You see during the speed, they ever smile? You see
Phil Mickelson.
Well, no, Mickelson is nice. Always smiling. And that's what he sells himself.
Exactly.
Just like I do. So, but the chef is very important in working out. And also, taking a good lesson from the pro. That is very, very important. And that, it helps the game, I'm telling you. So that is my honest answer to you.
Thank you.
Anybody?